Then the earth did shake and quake. The foundations also of the mountains did tremble. They were shaken, because he was wroth. Smoke arose up in his nostrils, and fire out of his mouth did devour. Coals flamed forth from him. He bowed the heavens also, and came down, and thick darkness was under his feet.